Behavioral clustering is a method used to identify consumer purchase trends and group stores based on buying behaviors. Using data discovery to locate behavioral clusters, you can build predictive models to automatically segment customers and surround them with content they're interested in. In today's world, it's crucial to grab the attention of your site visitors as quickly as possible, but the hard part is keeping their attention and getting them to return. Although this has been possible for huge companies for a while, we now have access to affordable tools that can bring it in reach for most. Sitecore's experience database provides the behavioral base, and it's up to us to dive into that telemetry, locate valuable clusters, and examine new visitors to find behavioral buckets. Using these behavioral buckets, we can serve visitors the kind of content that they're likely to find interesting. We can take it a step further by boosting content that's proven to be a conversion vector.
If you've ever been to a casino, getting from the lobby to the elevators is easier said than done. You have to make your way through a labyrinth of pathways filled with bright, distracting games. This is absolutely intentional. Some retailers effectively use this method, but casinos have perfected it. Let's look at Amazon for an online example. On the way to your cart, you are constantly, but effectively, distracted by other products. Buying a sprinkler? You probably need a hose for that. And people who bought this sprinkler also bought timers. So how about a timer that measures the water flow?
We now have the ability to bring this level of interruptive content to the sub-billion market, and not just for your site and your customers, but also for your bottom line. Stay tuned for more data science videos we have coming up. I'm Kira from Coria, and thanks for watching.